Addiction runs in my family. Should I still take this medication?
Are there alternatives to opioids?
Will this affect me emotionally or mentally?
What is the lowest effective dose, and can he start there?
Can I become addicted to opioids?
Is it safe to take with other medications?
What are the side effects?
Are there any risks?
How will I know if he's addicted?